said, some things better left unsaid. To people who don't know any better, waking up on the wrong side of bed. Cause ignorance is bliss, and there's things like this you might wanna miss. Stick to the games for a time to wave your fist. You get a lot of education just by going inside. It's like committing suicide. Go for a ride and wind up missed. We'll just get born on the wrong side of town. Take a look around, see all the shit that's going down. The sound of the boom is getting too close, and you're always the last one to know it was an overdose. Every man doomed to bow to the will of the bell, to send him out, jack him, kill, and then be killed. The thrill of adventure, the pain of indenture. But if you wanna mix up in the middle, you better make damn sure you're ready for a massacre. Cause you just decided to contribute to genocide. But sometimes to survive means committing homicide. Remember when they said we've now been equalified? They lied straight into our faces as we cried out 1,000 nations united and free. With this country, it seems like an obsession to hold its fellow man under economic oppression. Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich.
They're made out of chocolate.
Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich.
There's candy inside.
Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich.
Banana pudding.
Your fist in the air and wave it like you started to care. The less money you got, the freer you are from the lot of conforming to a society entrapped in its economy. I can't lay back and tell you to celebrate poverty, but it's always been the poor who fought to be free. It's a fact, if you're rich, you're just a bitch for Uncle Daddy Mac. Once your pockets start to sag, enslaved to the magic of the green flag, now you start to get dragged into what they will or won't let you. They got their own beat they want you to step to. A man without money is a man without rules. Remember your morals and disobey the fools. Go ahead and go for what's yours, but make sure you break down all the right doors. Don't declare war on your neighbor, he's in as deep as you are in hard labor. What order do we have to thank for being poor? Try a post office, a bank instead of a liquor store. Or better, let's go straight to the top. Killing your brother has got to stop. Selling crack at 40 lives a pop has got to cease. These are the crimes they wanna see increase. The last thing they want is peace in the community. The poor now declare federal immunity and fuck up the real shit with impunity.
Fuck you.
Eat the rich. Eat the rich, eat the rich.
Big syrup molasses.
Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich.
Stovetop stuffing.
Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich.
Vanilla pistachio.
Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich. That's the real reason we all got firearms. Not to do harm to one another, but to join with your brother and take down the government to the ground. Cause it's had it, we no longer need the greed, so let's go to it. And the poor are the only ones free enough to do it for once and for all. You gotta hear the sound when the foundation fall. Consider it a call to action. Look around and judge the faces by their reaction. The satisfaction is ours. In this day and hour, we taking the power and giving it back to every man. The government now stands for the freedom we demand, and the right has taken hand, what was ours since time began. Ours are the only hands to hold our fate. The new mandate is bum rush the state, cause we refuse to remain berated and second rate.
Fuck you.
Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich.
They're made out of candy.
Eat the rich, eat the rich, eat the rich.
They're made out of chocolate.
Eat the rich, eat the rich.